So, welcome back to the second part of my 20 years as Provence. Last time we white pieced out with Burgundy, and we had to lose a tiny bit of land to the Ottomans. The Ottomans also have warned us, so yeah. I don't know what I'm going to be doing for a little while, because I think it takes out most of my good options for attack, and then I've still got a couple, but I've got a lot of truces, and some people are allied, and it's just all a bit awkward at the moment. It doesn't help like the game is now running like ass. Oop, Greg is dead. Yeah, so for the most part, I'm probably going to try speed through this as quickly as possible, just because I have no plans, at least till either some truces finish or the Ottomans stop warning. Well, it will just settle. Jesus Christ, Spain. Stop it. I need to be able to run the game. Trade depot. I forget which one the counting house is. I think it might be the workshop, but I may also be wrong. Yeah, it's the workshop. Maxed out. I've got far too many advisors, diplomats, so stick them kind of randomly about. Vassalize a couple of people where possible. And Spain's at war with Britain. I'm going to come up slightly short, aren't I? And I've not got any transports. Build an army. What happened to my we're regaining an army again. Noah just got all of the armies killed, seemingly. Finished. Ooh, I can join a... what do I need from France? Rhymes and no France. I don't even think there's a point in forming France. Things have got so complicated. Guess I'm gonna finish this game pretty much the way it started, with a war against Burgundy. Although hopefully this war goes considerably better. Because I need to get Rhymes, I need to get them to stop supporting France, so that I can then come back and massacre France. So then we can actually form France. Maybe if we get the revolution, we can. I don't think we're doing much absolutism. No. There's a go. I think probably the free policies is best for us. Although it's already been used. Lovely. Deploy route, movement speed. You know what? I'm gonna get this and this. Then get me one more army. Yeah. Pop it down to speed 4. Much for competition. But it is always worth being careful. Line approved. Yeah. Okay, that's these guys out of the war. These guys. Missing an army. There's an army which... Oh, why did I do a conquest? Who knows? I wish it would automatically set it to the best CB. I've got to make cannons. There we go. Haven't got up to burn. Independent in the favour of actual armies. It's like merc stacks as a merc country are good and early game they're good, but we're at the point in the game where we can just have an actual army. We're strong enough. We've got a great economy. Making good amounts of manpower. Ooh, no, other people came in. Daisy. Too many tiny stacks coming in from Lithuania. Can they please group them up before going into a war? Power, but it's fine, we'll make plenty back. And this war's gone great. So there goes the Palatinate. I need rhymes, I need... Even his bug, who knows. Stop guaranteeing France. Before people get too pissed. If I can take... Yeah, if I can take that, I'll be happy. This also, yeah, sort of still have good armies. And what's nice is then we can go straight into a war to annex France, which whoever's next's gonna have to deal with, whether they like it or not. Less than a year to go, and slightly high on the overextensions, but we should be fine. Few months. Who was it again that I'll be fighting? Sorry, goldfish. Bit of a 5 second memory at times. Trier, Liège, Brigands, Morocco. So Morocco's the only real annoying one that exists. But if I send two, because I don't think Britain will really take part in this war. Sort of, it's just not really too much in their interest. No, piss off Saxony. Okay, everyone in all right places? I will call Austria into this war. Okay. Calais is dealt with. Is 45. Where was the actual autosave? So this is how it ends. In the war with France, we beat Burgundy, obviously. Yeah, we should win it. I'm going to be really quite pissed if whoever's next manages to piss this time up. But so See you next time, if there is a next time. Bye.